Okay, and today I am doing a Chucky Katara, so you're going to need fake blood, some black ribbon, spirit gum, costume, wig, and we're going to use regular makeup that you own at home, and tissues. So let's get started. And then I took an eyeliner and I mapped out where all the scars want to go. Now, while I'm waiting for this side to dry, I'm gonna get on and do the side of my face the normal Chucky with freckles and light makeup. So there we go. And then blush, or let's do bronzer first.
Yeah, there's some issues here and there that I have. Also, with the design here, staple is always the back. Now, the back, you can see it's perforated, right? Not a huge deal. In the hand, you don't really feel it too much. It is a shorter handle. So, you might keep having a little longer handle, but that's actually not needed. I have a little information on police doing anything. But that would have been only kind of worrying here. If you said don't cut it, but it said don't cut it.
You can attach it with either eyelash glue or liquid latex. I'm probably going to do a little bit of both and probably go over this because it's starting to peel off. Alright, and this is your finished Chucky look. Happy Halloween!